Iran shot down United States bases in Iraq with ballistic missiles after the death of Soleimani, the commander of the Revolutionary Guards. So, is it possible that Iran attacked Israel? Iran has no land border with Israel, so it has to use its air force and ballistic missiles in order to attack Israel. When we examine the air force of Iran, it's said that Iran has very weak and old aircraft. However, we can say that Israel is a highly developed air force compared to Iran. When we consider the option of attack with missiles, it seems quite difficult for Iran to hit Israel. In countries such as Iraq and Syria, where missiles will overtake Israel, they have military bases with effective United States defense systems. In other words, Iran missiles will have to pierce a net with United States air defense systems before they can reach Israel. Thus, most of missiles to be fired were destroyed before they could reach Israel. And this method of attack would also fail. For these reasons, Iran's direct attack on Israel does not seem possible when we examine its current military capabilities. Aware of this situation, Iran wants to have a nuclear missile as soon as possible. A nuclear missile to be produced will annoy Israel a lot. Destruction of a launched nuclear missile will not be so easy. Iran also trains Hezbollah and provides logistical support to attack Israel. Iran with a nuclear weapon and a strong Hezbollah might be big steps to change the result of the Israel-Iranian war in favor of Iran.